These were the new frozen teas from Starbucks. Only the pomegranate pearl one was available. This costs around 350 rupees or around $7 or so. So very pricey. It's hibiscus tea with pomegranate pearls on top. It's a really mild tea. Almost feels like a watered down tea. But those pomegranate pearls were really tasty. Maybe check it out. This is the Taco Bell Naked Chicken Taco. You get a really thick and dense taco with tomato, celery, and some cheese and a few sauces. The taco is quite dense, very crunchy. It goes really well with the vegetables inside. Very tasty. Do check it out. It's the Krispy Kreme donut with the soft serve ice cream. Costs around 130 rupees or $2 or so. You can choose the donut you want. They warm up the donut a bit before putting the soft serve on it. So it's a warm donut with a cold ice cream. Really interesting textures and taste. This is quite nice. Check it out.